What was once script is now an obliterated scrawl. You have a sense these are names, a list. But of what? Of gods, once lost but now restored after the second sundering. The last three names in this book sit close together, but are so devastated by the scrawl as to be unreadable. Entire pantheons have dwindled and been reborn, silently recorded by this book.
Find something useful. Better get to it. Let's see.
Jergal? I didn't think anyone worshipped
the inscription is in a language unknown to you.
Come. The darkness can be to our advantage.
Here lies the guardian of tombs. Through knowledge comes atonement.
all that matters. Let's go. Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
Don't linger.
Waits.
dusty old baubles.
Relics are wasted on bones. We can make much better use of them.
Light on my feet. More for me?
Something I need.
Now, or someone else will think. You're both twice as tall as me, but have half the bloody backbone!
But we don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt?
I'm telling you, it's a ship. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for days. Now we... Stop! Got ourselves competition already. That's our ship. Case. Come on, you lot. No point in getting killed. Second worm gets the cheese and all.
Second mouse gets the cheese. No?
Nobody's getting any damn cheese. Now move it!
It would have been quicker to kill them.
I'll give it a shot.
Time and the elements have left the plaque unreadable.
Anything of use?
Wouldn't take much to send that stone crashing downwards.
Another step forward.
Pity you aren't as good at grave robbing as you are at excuses.
Spill some blood.
Just being careful.
Fight well. Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Something good here, I hope. No traps, please.
It's been a long day. I need to rest soon.
With haste.